you so much for coming out this evening. We really appreciate you being here for our brass ensemble's concert. The first piece we just played for you is by Andrew Larson. It was composed for a competition, all these fanfares for the Dallas Brass. And it was one of the fanfares featured that year in 2019. The next work we're going to play for you is by Gustav Mahler. Symphony, the fourth movement, it's the Ulrich, and there are these vocal solo moments, and we're going to have that covered here by our three front brass members. One quick announcement is on horn, we had to have a substitute come join us, and he sounds wonderful. We have Ian Owens here, covering our This work is also known as Primal Light.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. two movements. The first movement is predominantly slow and lyrical with a little bit of a fast section. And then the second movement is predominantly fast and then slow. So please do not applaud in between the movements. All right, just applaud at the very end of the piece. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Gabrielli. Gabrielli was a Renaissance composer who specialized in writing antiphonal music. In this particular piece, we're going to have three solo players right here on this side of the ensemble play as a group, and then the rest of the ensemble serves as the answer. So they are going to play back and forth at each other, which is the essence of antiphonal music. Now, even though it's written in the style, very old style of writing, he uses a very rich contemporary harmonic language. Right, nothing ugly, nothing gross, just something that's amazingly unexpected. There are three verses. We're only going to play the first two verses for you today, and then the coda section. So this is Franz Biegel's very beautiful Ave Maria.
Thank you. Thank you. We will be featured at the Southeast Horn Workshop in March, so Tommy will be joining us for that. We also have a missing member, had a last minute injury, so Lily Miller, you're still one of us, but we'll catch you next semester. Just really proud of this group, and we're ready with our scene change, so.
Thank you.
That piece was commissioned by the International Trumpet Center for their 25th anniversary. The next piece we're going to perform for you is a traditional song arranged by James Alcott. It's a beautiful traditional melody called Shenandoah. So much for coming out this evening. It's what a remarkable concert. All of our brass students and how wonderful they are. They're really dedicated to this institution and to their playing. I think today really shows that. We have one last piece we're going to play for you. It's a fun one. It's a Leroy Anderson tune. See if you know it. And